Head out. Here's your mission briefing. We're assuming a worst-case scenario. After escaping the capture of St. Arc, the remaining rebel leaders have retreated to Fortress Intolerance in the north, which was believed to have been abandoned. Fortress Intolerance is a massive launch facility for intercontinental ballistic missiles, constructed in North Point, a military nation in the north. The officials have taken occupancy of the fortress and are starting a launch program of the ballistic missiles. Their target? The massive country of the Union of Yuktabania that lies to the east across the ocean. With nowhere left to run, they plan on attacking another country and starting an international war. They'd be able to slip away unnoticed during the chaos. We have to stop them at all costs. Scarface Squadron will attack Fortress Intolerance and destroy the base along with the ballistic missiles inside. The fortress's anti-aircraft weaponry will be stronger than anything the rebels have had before, so it won't be easy getting close. First, destroy the power generators in the area to lower the fortress's defense capability. This is one battle that we cannot lose. Ready, Scarface Squadron? This is our final fight. Scarface Squadron, head out.
Intolerance. I thought it'd been demolished ages ago.
So no one would complain if we destroy it, right? Let's get to it.
The rebels are planning a terror attack using ICBMs. We can't allow this ruthless behavior to continue. This is our final battle. Everything rests on you. Here comes that red aircraft. Just what is that red aircraft? There's nothing on it in our databases. And there's no way the rebel forces could have developed it on their own. Who the hell's behind it? Target acquired. Target's hit. It's jamming the HUD again. And it's even more potent than before. Be careful out there, Phoenix. We see smoke coming from the aircraft. He's taking serious damage. Way to go, Phoenix! The enemy has a lock on you. tactics. The hostiles' moves are even more precise than before. But thanks to the damage it took, the hot jammer and rear weapons seem to be inoperational. He may have advanced technology, but now we're on even ground. Take down that unidentified aircraft as the ace of the Allied forces. Could have fought it like you just did. Good. Now with the guard dog out of the picture, it's time to destroy the fortress. First, take out the power plants around the base. Destroy all targets.
Incoming enemy aircraft!
Rebel aircraft. Phoenix, you focus on the ground targets.
Power plant destroyed. One power plant remaining. Confirmed kill. Power plant destroyed. Good. Now attack the fortress. Itself and establish air dominance. We must stop that ICBM.
Thank you.
smoke. Enter the fortress through there and destroy the ICBM. It's going to be a tough mission, but you can handle it. This mission decides it all, Phoenix. We're counting on you. Emergency lights will be blinking by the entrance you'll need to take. I've indicated the entrance on your radar as well. You'll need to make quick and accurate movements. Good luck.